Healthy American women have been put at risk by the inequities in the healthcare system, both in the conduct of research and in access to healthcare services.
We know that if we can detect the disease early, we have the best chance for cure.
As the Deputy Secretary for Women's Health, Dr. Susan Blumenthal wants to change the way women are treated by the medical establishment.
We're moving through the body. We're browsing. We're actually browsing through the body.
One of her first targets is mammography.
What this technology allows us to do is to then get inside of the breast tissue to see the tumor and to see its properties. For example, we know that cancers often have irregular borders.
I've always figured if we can image missiles 15,000 miles away in distant skies, and if we can see with the Hubble telescope the surface of Mars, surely we should be able to better detect small lumps in women's breasts right in front of us.
Early breast cancer detection is just one front Blumenthal will attack. She also looks to create change from within the system.
There's a shocking dearth of women in senior positions as both scientists and healthcare professional leaders in our nation's academic and federal institutions. All that is changing. That's what my office is all about.